What's good, y'all? Welcome to another video. Today, we're seeing if Marshalls has shoe game. This is, this was inspired by one of my friends, D-Money's Chosen. He did a video called, Does Ross Have Shoe Game? And that video was pretty funny. So, we're gonna see if Marshalls got shoe game. So, what kind of, I think these are some LeBron 13s. I have these in a different color. What are these? Nah, who would rock these? These are garbage. I also have a pair of these, but just red. What kind of Jordans are these? These are the fake Jordans. And then these are cleats. And then these Jordans are not that bad. Low key. These Jordans, they can be better. What else they got? Let me go more this way. Oh, this is my size right here, 10.5. Ooh, these green. I've never had a pair of green shoes, I don't think. These Adidas. Let's see, what are these? Oh, these are Jordans. Let's go check the bigger size shoes. We already seen these right here. Yeah, these can, they're not really that good, but I would low-key not wear these. Garbage. Let's see what else they got. Let's go over here. These are cool. Just plain Nikes. These? Oh no. I'm not sure about these. Nikes. These shoes. They're not that bad. They have Patriot shoes. I don't know what these are. I don't know if they're other Nikes. What else do they got? Oh, these are pretty. These aren't that bad. I would actually wear these.
Over there.
Let's see. Like, who makes these shoes? These are $52. These. I'd rather wear these than those. These Jordans look like fake Yeezys. Let's look more of the downer area. I'm not gonna lie, these Jordans are pretty fly. Leave down in the comments if you agree. Are these cleats? Yep. What else do they have? They have like nothing. Look at these. Look at these beauties. These are the spikes. I have these in a blue color. I like those. Since they got heat over there, let me come over here. But what is this? Please tell me. What is that? Oh, you know, these is the New Balance 5s. Best shoes out right now. These shoes are the Jungle Jaguars. There's the mirror. Let's go on. Oh, you guys can't even see. Whoa, what the heck are these? Oh, look at these Jordans. They're purple, but they're cool. Look at these small shoes. Who can fit these? They make KDs that small? Well, these are like the smaller shoes area. These shoes are that trash to where they're $12. Wow. They have some of these over here. I keep seeing these shoes. Whose shoes are these? Let's see. Oh, heck no. These is the church threes. Boy. These is the church's 3000s. Alright, where else? Why are these boots so high? Like, look at these.
What about that?
This?
Look at this small shoe.
You like this shoe? Yeah.
Alright. Let's go look more at the bottom again. Ooh. Hello, these are not that bad. They're size 12 though. I'm 10 and a half. And these shoes are big. Oh, how much are? What size are these? Size 17. Look, I don't know if you guys can see that. Come on, camera, focus. Stop focusing. There is size 17 shoes. These are huge though. Like, Shaq could wear these. Oh no, and those are LeBron's. Alright, that will end off my adventure at Marshall's. So, if you guys want more vlogs, then... Huh?
I didn't mean doing anything.
Alright, if you guys enjoyed this... Ooh, look at these. If you guys enjoyed this vlog and you want more vlogs, then hit the like button. And I found some more LeBron 13s or something. So, yeah. If you enjoy, then hit the like button. Peace.